Hello, and you're listening to Triple ZFM. First up, Summer in the City.
He tends to fit his Buddhism into his into what concurs with his own beliefs, rather than what Buddhists generally believe.
All right, well, that's very interesting. And on that note, we almost have time here, so we're going to have one more song, which is The Emotional Hooligans, Food, Clothes and Shelter. You're listening to
Triple ZFM.
Anybody got anything to say before we start this song?
And yesterday we sent somebody out to Chinatown to see what they thought of last week's show, and this is what they had to say.
We have stated time and again that China does not allow to have such kind of dining rooms, and they do not exist in China.
With us now is Head of Investigations concerning the distribution of money for people on the dole. I myself have looked into just some of the figures concerning this investigation. What is your advice to me?
I would think that we need to have a look at all the figures, the raw figures, the seasonally adjusted figures and the trend figures, and out of a combination of all of those, try and get the feel for where employment and unemployment is moving.
Money. He has more money than a horse has hairs. He is the millionaire.
Triple ZFM.
There was mention earlier on last week that this show might be going off the air, in which case many people said I should turn to TV. I went to one of the major companies in the world, and this is what they had to say to me.
They're proposing building a substantial, integrated, modern film and television production complex, which will be the most sophisticated film and television production complex anywhere.
This is the latest in Zach technology.
Triple ZFM.
Speaking of Michael Jackson, we won't be playing any of his songs today.